Hi guys, wanted to talk to you about the options in breast augmentation surgery today. I know all of you are familiar with breast augmentation using saline and silicone gel implants. However, I wanted to talk to you about another option, which not all of you are familiar with, and this is something that I've been doing for the last 20 years. And that option is breast augmentation using your own fat cells. Fat is the gold standard of the future, as far as I am concerned. What is good about fat transfer? Fat transfer allows you to have fat removed from the area where it is not wanted, and then processing this fat, stabilizing it, and then re-injecting it into your breast. What's good about it? Number one, the procedure, when done properly, leaves you with a permanent result. In other words, your breasts are completely natural. There are no implants. There's nothing to reject. The result is permanent. They will be bouncy. They will be soft. The sensation should remain the same. And at the same time, you'll have an improvement in another area of the body. The disadvantages are only one, if you don't have enough good fat for that type of a procedure. One thing I did want to add, though, is that there are doctors who talk about fat transfer to the breast, but they tell their patients to gain weight before this procedure. And I wanted to let you all know that it is not the right way to go about doing this procedure. The reason is, if you gain the weight, number one, it will destroy your body. Then you have to struggle and try to lose that weight. And then all the fat that has been transferred into your breast will invariably be gone by the time you lose that weight. So please don't go about doing the procedure this way. You either are a candidate for it or you are not.